So that wasn't what I had in mind. Hello, YouTubers. This is the Noobifier. Pillar Talk is our opportunity to get the state of the game in a little bit more detail. Think of it as a live roadmap about the next patch, the possible blockers, and some background. Today's show was hosted by Eric Davis and had John Crew, the Vehicle Pipeline Director, and Aaron Roberts, the Chief Development Officer. Staggered development allows for adjustment, but it is intended to hit the mark on time. They're aware that they didn't hit the last couple ones, and using lessons learned, they're going to get it right in the future. The continued intent is to hit quarterly releases. As timelines are missed, the next goal does get compressed. Let me caveat what I'm going to say next. I love Star Citizen, I want to play it, and I want it to be great. I also think the development team are achieving the impossible. 100% of what was said on Pillar Talk today was obvious to 100% of the entire community. I hope that I speak on behalf of the community when I say that I was interested in more about the blockers. Questions like, Aaron, can you tell me what the status of SSOCS is, what the current blockers are, what impact that might have on the release of Microtech, and when we might see it in game? And Eric, can you tell me about the status of server meshing, what the current blockers are, and what impact that might have on our near future releases? Can you tell us when we might see it in game? Sorry guys, we can handle much more detail like you used to give us before. We're an intelligent community, and I feel as a backer that we need you to step it up. Fly safe.